It's 3rd and 4 for Akron now. Knowles drops the football. It's loose and recovered by Jacoby Windman.
Let's see if they don't. If it's a forward, it could be a forward pass. If he was behind, it's a fumble.